We're on a quest, an evening ride quest to see the cliff collapse. On a previous vlog, I probably showed the top half. This wide turn. Not sus at all. So yeah, we're gonna take a look at the cliff wall. Turn someone up there. Another U-turn. Such a sleepy face. The magnificent New York City skyline. Utter chaos over there, but it's peaceful here. Something happened up there. Got all our documents handy. Handy dandy. And it's 51 degrees, so not too bad. You gotta raise the light. To avoid any anvils in the middle of the road. Of course, so we'll take the obligatory scenic route. the right turn. There's a fire truck coming. Which way is it coming? There's a nasty speed bump here, the crosswalk. So I think this little construction damage paving has smoothed out a portion of that. Taking the view here for a moment. And we'll continue on. That's how we roll. U-turn, another U-turn. How about that? Everybody's making U-turns today. Cobblestone. A little more cobblestone, we're going to take the edge. I think that's the secret of cobblestone. The faster you go, the less impact it has. coming up on the cliff collapse. To the hospital. So that up there and behind here. Oh yeah, there's the cranes. We're actually going to take the turn here. Pull a Yui. And continue this way. Let's take a peek. There's the cliff. Yeah, I'm not gonna get any closer to that. All right, that's good. Soon enough. Really not much to see at night. I'd imagine they dragged the cars out of there already. There were parked cars, nobody in them, and they got smushed by the stones and trees that came down. These drivers, they squeeze in behind the other car. So we'll go topside from the collapse. Thank you. Make sure nobody in the blind spot. Sometimes I'll reference blogs that I never even posted and they're long since deleted. Good place to take a stroll. Road closed ahead. It's up there, around the corner. It's the top of the collapse. Not much to see, but except maybe cranes. Take a look-see. Basically closed off. We'll go down this way. That was the top of the collapse. Yesterday they had a crane dangling the someone or something over, probably to inspect the wall. Let the Chinese delivery guy go. They got the goods with the food. practice. View of the lake. I think I will indulge in some tea, hot tea, when I get home. Pole kitty. Good thing they look very distinct so you don't get sprayed. Unless you're really careless. Nice blinding headlights. Thank you. We're back on Bergelon. Almost drove over some food particles. I want smushed. I don't know what to identify it as. Smushed something or other on my tires and then dragging it out. So yeah, I don't know who signed off on the allowing parking spaces right under the cliff wall. I mean, traditionally we know that cliffs shed layers and that stone will come down. I wouldn't want to park under that. Van. Nice wing. Nice swerve. No, oh, now I put the blinker on. Okay. Yeah, so I think I mentioned it, that I was having a battle with my coffee machine. Cuisinart. It's got the an attachment for regular K-cups. And then it's got a separate attachment, which is a refillable dispenser. You just load it up with coffee grinds and you're good to go. So now there's something wrong with the refillable dispenser. where it leaks. Tried descaling and all that. And yeah, I can't use the refillable dispenser anymore. So I finally come up with a plan B, which is, well, plan B was using K-cups. So maybe I came up with a plan C, which is getting refillable K-cups that fit the traditional K-cup slot. I'm trying it that way. Since the regular K-cup slot is working, theory has it that should work. So we're gonna see, I find out tomorrow. Those regular K-cup size dispensers, refillables, are cheap. Plus I use a credit, store credit towards that, and I only paid a couple dollars for it, so we'll see. We shall see. So, we had mild weather today, and I hope you guys are having mild weather. And I hope the winter treats you kindly when it comes. So with that, that's going to be the ride, and that's going to be the vlog.